How you getting on, boys? Obviously, you must be badly disappointed in yourselves today when you've had to play every little trick in our book now to try and make this more complicated than what it ever was. It was all simply agreed. Everything was happily agreed, boys. Your uncle was showing you fair play, our uncle was showing us fair play. Everything was smooth. 3 weeks before the fight. All these old hiccups, all these old problems. About moving goalposts. Boys, you moved every goalpost on the pitch. You're football players. You're not boxers. I don't know what you're playing at. This is the worst mess. It's a mix-up. I couldn't describe how this is. You want to get a brain for yourselves. After all the uncles you've got, and all the first cousins you've got, you couldn't get one Kyle man to show you fair play. It just goes to show you didn't want to be took out the road and showed fair play, boys. This is not my doings. This is not my brother's doings. We never met no phone calls. We didn't alter anything. We didn't change nothing. We kept everything the way we said it from day one. The only thing that changed here, boys, was the fact that you knew we were getting super fit and you didn't want to fight us. Now you're talking about wearing bandages for these fights. And now you're talking about no 2-1s now, boys. So where's your confidence now, boys? That's left you, isn't it? And now you want the fights in London. You knew for months as the fights was happening out of London. What is going on here, boys? You think we're fools? You want to cop on here and get a brain for yourselves. You've lost. You've lost again, boys. We're the winners. Doherty's is the winners. And you want to make sure that you realise something. That you've disgraced your name, Kyle. All your uncles, loads of them, and loads of your cousins, is disgusted with you, boys. If anything, they want to hit you kicking the stones for what you've done. You've made a show of everybody. On your side, particularly. God, you've made a bad show of them. And another thing, my family is a stronger family than your family. Because we didn't have to go to any outside families. We didn't have to go to any outsiders or people that's nothing to do with us. We took care of everything on our own circle. All we done was got our uncle to show us fair play and my brothers to fight. That was it. So we took care of our own problems. We didn't need anyone else to take care of our problems for us, boys. So do yourselves a favour. Grow a brain. Sit down and let your brain grow. See Ricebox mouth beside you. The fella with a bloom for a face. And you, Johnny Run. That's your new name, Johnny Run, because you're running out of this. Boys, don't make no more tapes for me and my brothers. I've had enough of you. I'm disgusted with you. If anything, all the breeds of Kyle's is disgusted with you as well. Go and live your lives now. Go join the football clubs because you're good at moving goalposts, like you keep saying. No one else has. So join a football club and don't come back around me or none of my brothers ever again, boys. You've wasted months of our lives. We've lived in our gyms for you, and because we got fit, now you don't want to fight. Don't be making your tapes in 12 months. Don't make your tapes in 2 years. Just don't make your tapes for us no more. Keep our names out of your mouths. You dirty, unlucky vermin of a family. Your own people wouldn't even stand with you. You're scum. The whole breed of you is scum. The fuck off these phones. Don't make no more WhatsApps for us. You're scum.